Maude Pikes reporting live from Kaywood Elementary.
And cut. Excellent. What we're going to do now is we're going to go in and talk to the administration and the staff and the students about how excited they are about this year's KSA testing.
All right, well, let's head on in and talk to Miss Maude.
You really do. Come on, let's go meet her. Hi, Ms. Maude. I can't believe I'm seeing you again so soon this year. This is Maude Pikes from Channel 5 News. Do you get deja vu?
Last year, rumor has it, your school was proficient. Your school's been on the energy bus, driving towards distinction. Do you think you can do it? Confident, oh no, no, oh no, no. She's
confident, oh no, no, oh no, no. And I'm down with it. Administrators seem confident that students are on their way to distinguished. No need to ask why. Let's go check on some teachers and see how they're feeling.
Hey, do you guys have a few minutes to talk about the upcoming test? I just got done talking to Miss Maude, and she is pretty confident that these students are gonna soar.
Sure. So if I'm honest, I think I'm beginning to question how much I want this. Overload is serious. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Let's not be so down on ourselves. Our students are so bright, I need to wear shades.
I know, it's just hard. This is a stressful time for everyone. And I'm worried I didn't teach my students all they needed to know. It's me. Hi.
I'm the problem. It's me. I'm the problem. Great. And so will you. If you beat a charge, I'll beat a rubber band.
You beat a match, I will be a fuse. Boom. This is what we need. Positivity and confidence.
I think it's time for materials. Let's go to the office to grab them. Horrified looks from everyone in the
room, but I'm only looking at you. We've got this, I promise. Let's go. All the pretty girls walk like this. Great teamwork, making sure everybody feels confident.
Now that we've talked to the administrators and teachers, let's go talk to the students. How are you feeling?
What do you mean?
I want to get a distinguished on KSA. I'ma need a sentimental
man or woman to pump me up. I believe in you.
You're gonna rock this test. Best believe I'm still bejeweled. When I walk in
the room, I can still make the whole place shimmer. How about you guys? How are you feeling?
Good!
Let's go into this room and see how these teachers are pumping up their students.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, kids, before we get started, Ms. Hunter and I want to talk to you about some really great test-taking strategies for this test.
Oh, no, I can't do that. No, I'm not doing that. I'm sorry.
While some of us may have forgotten, what can we do if we are struggling on our test? Sophia? Sorry to cry, but
then remembered I can look back at the text, reread the question, or use the process of elimination.
Yes! Popular. You're
gonna be popular. You guys are gonna do so wonderful.
Show us what you know. Don't let me down.
I can't learn a more beautiful thing. Sounds like these kids got it all under control.
Hey teachers, how'd the first day of testing go?
We're feeling great. Students did a great job showing their knowledge from this year.
Yeah, I don't know why I was so stressed.
So back to what I was saying.
Students are rocking this test. We are all so proud of them.
Me? Obsessed with you? Yes. Yes, I am.
It was amazing.
The kids definitely showed us what we have taught them. So now it's our time to show them what they taught us.
You have students and teachers that have been working hard to prepare. From the sound of it, they are going to get a distinguished score. What do you think?
I believe it!
Wow, Kaywood students are definitely prepared. I'm sure they're going to get a distinguished. See you again next time. Mod Dice out. To the students.
Let's do one more.
How many times did that right?
That's good. And action.
Yeah! Our students are so bright.
Does it start with
me?
No, it's me.
It's you.
It's me.
Heather.
Let's work on not being so down on ourselves. Our students are so bright.
I know, it's just hard. Stop laughing.
We're feeling great. Students.
How'd the first day of testing go?
Oh, I did it again. Sorry.
Students are ready for KSA this year. No need to ask why.
Sorry.
It was just too funny.
No need to ask why.